Stop is sitting at 69. Can test the pivot that is sitting at 42 and eventually break it. Re-entry short with stop. Stop is sitting at 69, risking 16 ticks on this setup. See if we can break it this time. There's the break, pull down the stop loss to break even. Let's see if we can test today's low. 6 support area sitting at 19. We are probably going to test 2 days low here. Okay, there was the first target, and let's see what we do here at today's low. Pivot in place. Let's see if we can test today's low again in order to pull down the stop loss. Stop loss. Stop is sitting at 37. There's the break of the low. You've locked in 16 ticks on the last contract. Let's see if we can go into the last target here. Hitting a home run again. See if they can give us a pivot. Okay, pull down the stop loss. Stop is sitting at 33. Locking in 20 ticks on the last contract. Let's see if we can go into the into our last target here. Okay. Pull down the stop loss into 28. Let's see if we can break 09. There's the break. See if we can break the whole number here. Next support area is sitting at around the whole number. From here on we will go down into probably 69. 69 and 63. We're basically getting the same picture as yesterday, but yesterday it was we were trading in a downtrend. Trend shifted to the upside, and we got a beautiful move to the upside. And today, it is we basically get the same picture, but to the downside. We were in an uptrend. The trend shifted to the downside, and off we go. Again, stop is sitting at 28. You have locked in 25 ticks. Okay.